friends, welcome to RS Car Modifies. Friends, today here there is a Kia Carens vehicle. So today I'm gonna explain you only regarding about the DRL, that is day running light, and regarding about the original Carens mirror, which we have replaced with the existing mirror. Here there is a existing mirror, and this is a one which we have upgraded into a new mirror. So this is about the mirror part. Again, this what we have used is the original Kia part. So let me start from the DRL. So guys, basically when it is a DRL, means there will be a two types of DRL. That is, one is matrix type. So you can just have a look. So lot of customers, they'll ask a query, what will be the difference between matrix and normal? So let me explain about the matrix. So this is about the matrix DRL. So you can just have a look in each size, there will be a cut. So this is called a C. You can just have a look. This is a matrix design. This looks like an aftermarket design. And one more is original design, that is tube type. What comes in the top end? There won't be a matrix, like cut parts won't be there. So that is about the original. So in this, the processing of the work will take easily 2 to 3 hours, basically, because we have to remove the headlight and open up the headlight and do the DRL. This is called a very, very, very professionalism of work. Why? Because which DRL has come is not on the top of the bonnet, which is a original part where there is a provision, there we have done the DRL. So you can see the beauty of the DRL. It comes with a white as well as orange. When you put a left indicator or right indicator, see the beauty. So along with that, your mirror indicator, in mirror also there will be an indicator, is a top end mirror. Along with that, you can just have a look. So it looks really nice. One will be white side, one will be this thing. When you put a hazard parking side, so both will be yellowish. So this comes with a 1 year warranty, and which looks really amazing on your car and doesn't look like a basic car. So this is about the DRL, what I've explained. So next, coming for the mirror part, so you can see a mirror which comes with a DRL. Again, we have used a original Kia product here. So you can just have a look. When you lock, it gets closed automatically. You can just have a look. So this is a lock. It's nothing but original Kia product. What is there in that? The same function it works. So when you put a hazard and all, the indicator comes here. And now let's check it inside, where the switching part has been done, how neatly finishing has been done. Let's check it inside. So guys, when it comes a original switch, just have a look, the finishing and the quality of the mirror folding switch, what a boys has been done. See the finishing. Can you make out whether it's done? Whether we have done any alteration in the door pad? No ways. We have not changed the door pad. For the existing door pad, we have upgraded original Kia Carens switch with the folding, and you can just, all the functions works well. So see the finishing. Always I say RS Car Modifies is meant for quality of the work. So guys, I hope it was very clear for you, like how's the DRL, we have done the work, and also I've showed a very clear processing work also, so which is neatly done. So this is all about Kia Carens, the two concept, which is DRL and the mirror folding, which to look like a top end. So guys, I have done detailed videos, so many Carens in different videos in our channel. So for more details, you can go through a down and you can watch a Carens full modification video. And thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll come up with a new video. Until then, thank you so much. Bye-bye.